facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Stevie Mars. And Rusty Payne.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
The entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Velen with Ratchet A restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clegg's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Out all the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade.
About your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Prepared for this one.
Guns incoming.
There he is! What's your dummy three bounty cat?
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Ah!
should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb, more like shatter booyaya! Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer, with its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel, and if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot both! Boom!
That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh, ride the train to Bountyville!
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Huh? Whoa! Watch your head!
This is worse than I had imagined. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Done it without you, pal. Now let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah, did that hurt? Good.
nefarious.
His defenses are weakening.
Did that hurt? Good! crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen it. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming?
Yeah, sorry. All the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
There be good news behind here?
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Hey, Lombax!
You think those purple rifts are a resistance bar? I hope the Emperor will keep us safe.
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Come back soon for that one. We're packing heat now. Happy to help, hun.
Shoplifting is not permitted.
I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I gotta bounce.
Took a broad blob axe! No!
And I think that covers everything here. Nice.
Clank, I just need to find this phantom guy first. These guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. Everyone think I'm with the Resistance. I heard you were...
No names! Robot
dominated.
You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
The Resistance, freed from the glove!
There has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Test. It is, isn't it?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
What doesn't temper? Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! You've got some talent after all. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump as Phantom Dash! That's what I like to see.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe. Stay close.
Get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? Help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Feels so good to be a part of something bigger.
Oh, Sark, that is a correct
is to upgrade your arsenal first.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Look,
Caesar. I did so enjoy a scalding hot oil bath.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance is a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to do? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? This grind rail should lead back to the bazaar.
All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I hit a spy bot in the factory for our Resistance friends. Maybe you could pick it up.
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Need a beam that will not quit? Check out the Negatron Collider to tear through whatever you put in front of it.
Legends tell of a weapon that contains energy so powerful, a beam of it will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button. And it is called
the Negatron Collider!
Obliterate your enemies in a row, or sweep your collider through the crowd. The energy to blast away evil is in your hands.
Aha! That has to be the access console. Where did you even come from?
You will not disrupt the Emperor's vision. Survived the journey. Now die.
It was a round trip.
Enemies!
Come on!
I'm trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
Run dry.
I am here to spread the Emperor's love. We're his rocket.
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Access console. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
Bring me that lumber!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh,
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.